My name is Margaret Plummer. I'm a mezzo-soprano from Sydney, and I'm currently rehearsing in Iphigenie en Tauride with Pinchgut Opera in Sydney. I first heard of the Opera Awards when Nicole Carr won. She's a friend of mine, and it seems like just an incredible opportunity to be given this gift, this golden ticket to take yourself over to expand your career options overseas. And so far, it's been just lovely. The audition panel were fabulous and everyone's been really welcoming and accommodating. I've had to have my audition time changed and they were lovely about that. So I'm very grateful. For me right now, I feel like I'm on the cusp of the beginning of the rest of my career. I've had a lovely limited career up until now, and part of that is simply the industry in this country isn't that big. And Europe is really the place to be. I will be in Vienna for the first 6 months of 2015, and I found a lovely language school there that's quite close to the Staatsoper. And I can sign up for intensive morning classes, so that 4 days a week I will attend for 3 hours in the morning, and then I can go and observe rehearsals at the Staatsoper and then see performances in the evening. There's some really amazing repetiteurs and coaches that work in association with the Staatsoper and the Volksoper in Vienna that I've set up some communications with so that I can pay for some extra coaching and just really immerse myself in the culture and learn the roles in the place they were written for, and just get a sense for the scope of the industry over there. The hope is to establish a career in Europe. And I have some relationships already with a couple of agents in Germany, and I'm hoping to really capitalise on them and be given the opportunity to get out and audition wherever they can send me. I'm happy to go to, you know, smaller houses and audition as much to get the experience of auditioning in Europe as to get work. So I'm hoping to just do as many auditions as I possibly can in the first 6 months. My name is Margaret Plummer. I'm a mezzo-soprano, and please let this continue for many years to come. Australia in particular really needs this sort of support for young professionals. Our industry is not very big. We need to get the experience overseas. We need to bring back that wealth of knowledge back to the country and the companies that are here. So thank you very much, and please long may it continue.